questions?
Welcome to 100 Floors of Frights. Enter at your own risk.
Do things jump out at you on this ride?
Yeah, babe, it's the scariest ride of finance. Good evening. I'm your elevator operator, Mark. Now please hold on as this ride goes bump in the night.
Oh, don't make fun of me if I scream, okay?
It's 100 floors of frights, babe. I'll probably be screaming too. And now, hold on for dear death.
Winifred Rogers got cold feet and hung herself in the honeymoon suite. Oh my God.
She totally drunk.
So did you.
420, home of our 5-star restaurant. Today's special. Your hand!
That was my head! Is that why they take your picture when you enter the park?
I'm not telling. 49th floor. I'm David Pumpkins. And I'm gonna scare the hell out of you.
Skeletons. I don't get how that's scary.
Well, you don't get frights. You fear them. 26th floor.
Can I sleep in your bed tonight? Yeah, see, I get why she's scary.
Yeah, creepy girl from the rain, but David Pumpkins? I mean, is he from something?
Yeah, like, is he from a local commercial, or...?
Well, the scariest thing to the mind is the unknown. I'm David Pumpkins! I know, but, like, who are you? I'm David Pumpkins, man!
Okay, yeah, and David Pumpkins is...
He's a wood fan! And the skeletons are... part of it!
Why are you part of this ride?
To do this!
$4.99. Oh! I'm crazy!
Good Pumpkins is in this?
73 out of 100 floors. Why did you go all in on David Pumpkin?
Hey, look! It's 100 floors of Franks. They're not all gonna be winners. Okay, so now it's just the skeletons. Good.
Ready or not, here we dance.